What's up, guys? It's IBB Pro Axel Alvarez. As promised, you guys have been asking me for a YouTube channel, and here it is. So bear with me. I'm kind of new to this whole documenting my progress and uploading YouTube videos and stuff like that. But hopefully I can motivate you guys and you guys motivate me for this year. It's going to be a comeback. So as some of you guys know, I fell off last year in 2017. No excuses. Coming back this year. More focus. And I'm just ready. I'm ready to grind and put everything I got. Today marks my official second week on prep. Not prepping for a cut. I'm prepping just to get back to my conditioning, get back to my size. And then once we feel, my coaches and I feel like that I'm ready, then we can choose a show from there. So right now I don't have any shows picked out yet, but I know I'll keep you guys up to date with that pretty soon. So. Anyways, so yeah, today's chest day. I'm gonna touch up on biceps as well. So let's go, let's grind. Get up from your ass, stop saying you're gonna do it. This is your year, and just make your plans work. Work for it, put them in action, all right? I'm with you. Alright guys, so that's a wrap. Worked on chest and touch up on biceps towards the end of my workout. As you can see, I didn't really go too heavy. It's my second week, so I'm still conditioning and, you know, getting my weight back up and stuff like that. So yeah, it's time to eat. I have lean ground beef with one cup of rice post-workout, and just Crystal Light fruit punch. And yeah, man, that pretty much wraps it up. So stay tuned for more videos and progress for the comeback in 2018. Appreciate you guys supporting me, and